Hello everyone. The walk of day, the driving is Brian. I think it's the first time to have a speech with you guys in this episode. We have a short drive today, about maybe I guess 20 to 25, half an hour from the Baulkham Mills, where I live, to the Meadowbank stations. Meadowbank is the way suburbs nearby Parramatta River. Recently it's highly developed with a lot of unit apartments. Today's weather is a bit of a cloudy, and this summer in Australia is very weird and very unusual compared to the last couple of years. This year has been a more rainy, more cloudy, bit of low temperatures. Typically, the last few years of Australia summer is scorching hot, like reaching up to 45 degrees Celsius. This year, we have only maybe two occasions for the couple of days, each occasion. Reaching up to like 40 degrees. Yeah, the scientists said that where we live in a bit of the phenomenon called La Nina. I don't know much about it, but that influenced this Australia summer this year. Okay, I hope you enjoy the driving today, and see you next time. Bye bye. You see the that accident in front of us. I was wondering why it's the congestion this hour, early afternoon. We have an accident in the interjunction there. Hopefully no one got hurt. I can hear that the ambulance is approaching us. Let me just go past this one before it's just stuck. So that someone's lying down and hopefully he's okay. Yeah, that's life. We don't know what's gonna happen. All we can do is just do our best for the safety when you're driving, when you're crossing. is the Rydamir near Parramatta, Western Sydney. This town is a lot of industrial areas, and the suburb is not as big as other suburbs, but also the residential properties.